This technique of the bent over row will be performed using an underhand grip with your hands just wider than your shoulders. Be sure to always keep your core tight and back flat when bent over, holding any kind of resistance to prevent the risk of injury. Also, remember to maximize your repetitions by completing a full range of motion, so let your shoulder blades roll forward at the bottom to help you in developing that highly sought after back thickness that often eludes many.